Welcome back everybody to Let's Play SSX 3, the search for the perfect outfit from Moby continues. As we search for, oh hi little dust particle falling from ceiling, as I search for more and more collectibles and big challenges to satisfy more gold medal requirements. Like this one, hello. I hate gate levels, and actually I'm pretty sure I already tried to do this one like 3 times. So I can at least get a collectible. In fact, I can at least get 2 collectibles. If I may. Ugh. I need to get collectibles later on anyways. Oh. But, yeah, as I was saying, I'm really falling behind on big challenges and collectibles. Even on peak 1. I didn't realize I was so behind on big challenges in peak 1. Crap. Moby! So I'm gonna try to be a bit more on top of that. I find they are a lot more time consuming than the races and show off events are, because you need to look for them. It's a big component of them, and there's actually doing them. And for this one, I recall having a hard time actually finding all the gates too. There was one point where I just lose my way, it seemed like. And I tried so hard to keep going when they wanted me to. Like, there was one point where I was just kind of going and all of a sudden I would not see any gates anymore. I think it's right up here too. Yes, okay, I get it, singer. Stop repeating yourself. Was it right here? There's something around here. No, not just yet. It's coming up here. And hopefully I'm not going to end up wasting time trying this again. I'm missing stuff. Of course, I'd always miss all the stuff after I got most of the way through, too. Looks like I'm still getting it. I'm getting close to the end that I remember ever doing, so something's going right. Maybe I just, like, didn't see a route that I had to take last time. I tried this, and suddenly I found it without even realizing it. I really don't like these gate events, honestly, but... oh well. Phew, that made me nervous, that last jump right there. That's not like spin, that's not how that works, game. It's not giving me credit for things that are not worth anything. Well, so now, look at you moving. Oh god! Okay, so that's also another thing I didn't expect to happen. But see if we can find some collectibles and challenges and all that fun stuff like usual. Yes, Moby, I'm sure you are a champion. I'll be a champion one day. You have more things to do first, though. Well, we don't need gravity. We'll just kind of run on down onto the ground. Not on your ass. Okay. I just imagine I could find some interesting things somewhere. Not in between two parts of the track, but if I actually go somewhere that the game expects me to be, there might be something interesting. Oh, that's not actually where they wanted me to be. I thought there was a path that was leading off to the right there for some reason. Yes, collectibles and big challenges are the name of the game right now. So I'm trying to see if there are any... oh dear. Oh wait, why? Such things that I can find that I haven't found already. Mine, there are plenty, of course, but see if I can find any such things, rather. Oh, Moby, why didn't you... Moby, why is this game so choosy about when you can actually hand plant things? Next time, it'll just make you a hand spring instead of a hand plant. A lot of times, it'll let you do that at all.
This is more world up here.
Nice. Yes. That didn't really do anything for me. But, God, I'm looking for fun things. Give me things, game. Nope. Oh, I almost got up there again. I might have been up there before. Okay, I guess we're going somewhere else now. If you can find more challenges and whatnot, then so be it. It's just that I find a hard... myself having a hard time to actually find them. Or find myself having a hard time actually finding those things. Yeah. times there are action collectibles to be found in between these areas too, if I remember right. So I guess I can run through here. I just don't want... See, my main concern about doing all of these things that are... Well, that's not anything interesting. My biggest concern in doing all the free ride stuff is that I have a feeling it's going to end up being boring for viewers, because a lot of it is just me running around places you've already seen, trying to, there you go. Nice, I have all five of those now. Trying to actually find stuff that the game wants me to do. It's kind of difficult. I don't think I've actually managed to find this turn right here just yet. I don't think I've gone down this path. But trying to find the... I guess it's an online change. Oh dear. Yeah, I've seen this before. Do yourself a favor, check it out. I'm sure I will at one point, but don't go. But no, as I was saying, I need to actually find the challenges to participate in them, of course. Like, there are tons of collectibles in this area, for example, but wherever I am right now, I'm actually not sure. Where am I? Game, tell me where I am. Slope style. What slope styles are there here? Slope style is style mile, and that's style mile, so I guess I'm on style mile. And I have 3 of the 5 challenges done, so if I find those challenges, that would be preferable. That would, well, be rather nice.
You're listening to EA Radio Big.
Yes, I don't need to be informed of this, Dalek, I'm already well aware.
Here's the audio voice.
Okay, man, there are just so many different places to go in this one. So you're placed and go on this one little track. Because the point is that you can take a bunch of different routes. There's so many collectibles as a result of it, and I can't just get all of them in a couple of runs. Which, let's find them all in a couple of runs. That's what I'm gonna try to do. Kind of. So to the left. Moby, that's not what that means. I would also like to see if there are some challenges that I may enjoy. Oh, that's a strange location for collectible. Hello. Thank you. Man, I am sure making use of this cornering stat of mine. That being so high. Have I gone down here? Over on the right here? Or have I always gone to the left? Or is it the other way around? Have I always gone to the right and never gone to the left here? I don't know. That's problematic for me. Oh, wait. Okay. There's nothing up there. If that means anything. So now I got a long press post. I don't get those very often. I don't know why I don't. Oh, Moby. There we go. Oh man, there's another one up there on the left. So could we please find some kind of challenge? I wish to be challenged. I acquire something of difficulty. Is that something this game is delivered to give, is prepared to deliver to me? Because it's kind of something the game's asking for me to do, but I can't do it. I don't know where it is. It's cool. Nice and being rewarded for trying all the different things you can do in these places. So how about now we try to... There we go! Man, that's not a very good color, I can see that. Grind all 3 rails and perform a 360 on the camel hump section to land back on the rail. Okay, I see what you're saying. Well actually no, I don't know which part that camel hump part is. That because I did that. Well, that was fun. No regrets, I guess. Oh, and now I'm going up. Ah, this is the one I'm exploring. Not very effectively though. Whoa. Oh, wait. Like, you didn't, like, fall off in a dramatic way, you just fell on your face. Have we already got around this one? Moby! No! Alright, Moby, you can try that again. Try it again. And... Boom! That's how you do it, Moby. I'm pretty sure I passed up at least one thing over there for the sake of that, but... So I picked up some more stuff around there, at least. Did one more challenge, but that's only one of each. I have so much more to do. So let's see if we can find... Okay, watch them. I have nothing done here. Why don't we try something here? Radio Big. I feel like I'm just making so little progress when it comes to all this freeride stuff. I kind of want to take the idea of like doing big challenges and getting collectibles as I do other stuff in the game, but inevitably it hasn't worked out. I don't even have a silver medal in big challenges on peak one yet. Oh man. Oh man, you're kidding. This is actually the one that I already... This is the one that took me forever to actually pull off. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Okay, so apologies for for showing that twice. If I actually did show it twice. But now we can actually jump back at this and do a more interesting, hopefully, challenge this time around. Okay. The hardest part is actually remembering what tail wrap is. Yeah, I just need to remember what tail wrap is. What's that name? Stalefish. I'm guessing that's... Yeah. It's not actually... This game's... The SSX trick system-wise, I've found, has gone a little bit less intuitive as time has gone on. Like, it used to be, like... Well, actually, it got more intuitive in the 2012 remake, too. But I noticed things like hold two grab buttons to do a grab with two hands, things like that. But then I hold two buttons, I actually do a tail grab with one hand. Anyways. So I believe I still had a number of things to do here. Over at launch time. Yeah, I still have two more challenges to do here. And only three collectibles, but still. More challenges. See, why is this challenge purple all of a sudden? I have some very strange colors for these. Qualifier. Pick a chance to triple backflip, then double front flip. I mean, okay. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Right, is that really... This is what qualifies us now? Not Bobby. Okay, I guess that works too. Now let's see what other stuff we can do. I should probably see if I can pick up the other. Oh man, it's right one now. How dramatic. Should probably try to pick up other collectibles around here too, though. But probably not too hard. Backflip, double backflip, and drill backflip. Okay. I mean. Game. There's that. 1, 2. One, two, three. Game. You have some strange expectations. Some of these challenges are way harder than others. Despite seeming like they're kind of presented as the same difficulty level. Well, let's hop back on up to the top of here. And now, let's see if we can... Is there not one last challenge here? Oh no, I did all the challenges here. Okay, well I still want to pick up the collectibles, but I can't help it.
You know what's missing? More tunes. Enjoy.
I'm fine with the R, at least. There's one on that strangely placed rail. So keep that in mind. Okay, so there's another one way, way high up, too. Alright. I can probably actually get a nice restart on that rail, too, if I go to this challenge. I don't want to do that challenge, but I'll accept it anyways, because it'll give me some nice opportunities. There you go. So now let's restart the challenge. I don't really want to accept the challenge, but whatever. So I just like boost up. Okay, well that's not what I was looking for. Yeah, so something like that, for example. That's one collectible picked up. Now if I apparently go down here slowly, I guess. Oh man. Okay, so this challenge isn't gonna let me do it. So I guess my I kinda wanna make sure I get the jump right. And then quit the challenge. Oh man, that resets me! You jerk! Okay, so I need to actually, like, reset every single time I want to try to get this one challenge. Or get this one collectible. So these collectibles are placed in very unkind ways.
You're listening to Radio Big. Here's some Finger 11 to add to
no.
The mountain experience you're all enjoying right now. Does anybody work around here other than me? Hello?
Okay. Let's not pick that up. Aw man, I went over it, didn't I? Okay. Anyways, I can probably find some other stuff in better places at this point anyways. No challenges here, still some collectibles to find, so let's head on over to Schizophrenia.
Got some SSX going on.
Lots of free ride today.
In the mood for some serious pipe performance, and really, you know, when are we not? Then head over to Schizophrenia.
So super pipe here. I only have been here once. That seemed like an interesting place to be. Oh, we stop spoiling the moment, please. I see collectible already. The hoopster. Through two half. Yeah, it's been a long time since I've heard this song, actually. I haven't heard this song since the last time I was in a super pipe. Not last time, actually, a long time since. Last time I played a super pipe on screen, I've actually spent a lot of time playing super pipes since then that I didn't get that music. Let's not sing the song again. Even though most of Fatboy Slim's music, at least the few songs I've heard, are mostly just the same self repeated over and over, but anyhow, the two half hoops in order from top to bottom. So I'm trying to figure out what that even means right now. I also don't see any quote unquote half hoops, which makes things a little bit more difficult. I actually see that aren't they. Let's also try not to get the video copyrighted though, so let's... Well, copyright claim. So let's see if we can actually find that hoop while not being too quiet. But we can pick up a collectible in the process. I see that hoop. Doesn't even tell you to do it in any kind of time limit. And it's gonna be a hard time getting it. I speed back up. It's happening. Speed is building. It's occurring. I don't really need to be any much speed. I just need to barely manage to get across the lip. I like that Uber. But around here? Okay, apparently not. Okay, can we please? Oh no, I already went through it. Apparently. Sure. Nothing, just... That's a really hard to see loop. They color these in such a way that it's hard to see them for one, but then it's not much of an indication where they are. It's kind of strange to me. Anyways, we just spend some time getting some more air around here. We can probably with these collectibles. I don't really see much of any reason at all to go between these pipes, though. Why would I want to actually use a... spend my time and lose my momentum doing a hand clamp to get from one of these pipes to the other? That's something kind of confusing right now. I see another big challenge up there. I also see a collectible way up in the back, way up in the beginning. Come on, Moby. More air, please. The collectible. This is... these are easy pickings, too, so... speak up 120 kilometers per hour in this game. Get rid of it, it looks like. I'm still going to get one more height, I think. I'm seeing that collectible, though, which is strange. Unless I already picked up by accident, now I'm just trying to get nothing. I don't think happened. Would be kind of embarrassing if so, but... I'm jumping early every single time on this side. So can we get this much height on the other one? Other side. There we go. There we go! And for a nice finish. And there we go. That was a nice Moby. So, we can restart that real quick. There's more stuff to be done. We also have 3 more collectibles to pick up if we can manage that, but I'm more concerned with the challenges for the moment. Oh crap, no! That's not my idea. Game, stop loading! No, 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 I don't want Q-Bert. No, stop that. Yes. Game! Ha! Darn it! Living quicker. Okay, now. Let's go to Schizophrenia proper and not do what we did before. I was used to the other slope cell area where I had to go right to not enter the actual event. Well, apparently we're doing this now. There is a collectible over there anyways. Oh, so that's apparently how you go off limits. I faced through the solid ground. Or so the game thought. That's a beautiful trick, Moby. Never forget that trick. Okay, could we actually go over to where this collectible is now, though? Please, Moby. I think part of the issue is actually that I'm jumping every single time I go off the ramp. You get more if you don't? I think you do. Yeah, that's my problem. I also get really strange camera angles that make me uncomfortable. But I actually pick up a collectible? No, I don't. It's over here. Okay, it's actually a lot further back now. I like how this pipe ends in like a little bowl. I don't know, it seems like fitting and kind of nice looking. Come on guys, if I could please just get up here. I'm trying to move up, I'm moving up slowly. I got close too. It's hard to go ever so slightly uphill, because you're not spending much time on the ground. Come on, man. Just kind of like waving your feet in the air. And the difficult thing about picking things up is that there's some like such specific places. Okay. Now if we go back to where we wanted to be here. I forgot I can go to peak 3 already. I'm nowhere near done here. Anyways, I'll probably just do this one last challenge and then call it an episode. Oh, crap. I don't know how much time I'm gonna end up possibly cutting out this episode if I actually remember to cut out that one big challenge that I repeated. But if not, I'm gonna have to have a long episode. But if I do actually remember to cut that out, then you may have a slightly longer than normal episode. You may or may not have a normal episode length today. Okay, just go through more hoops. That's cool. Enjoy. Oh man, this song, I cannot let this song be recognized by YouTube. The last time this song got content ID, the video actually got muted. Okay, so where is the next hoop? I see them, I think. I think they're all in this one pipe again. probably be a good idea for this game to actually necessitate me at some point to move between pipes, just for the sake of showing off the whole combo, showing off the whole mechanic with the hand plants. Just cool, I honestly think. Hey, blimp. Blimps tend to be so small in video games, because they don't want to look too huge, even though they would realistically be way bigger than they appear compared to your character. $2! That's amazing. I've always wanted. Alright, now. I said that would be the last thing, didn't I? That might actually be the last thing to do here anyways. How many challenges would there do here? Three. If it's just more hoops, I can actually just do the next one this episode, I'm sure. I mean, it's not like I'm afraid of getting too many things done in one episode in this game anyways. This is so, go through all 8 hoops. My god, game, please have some creativity. It could be worse, but it could be so much better than this too. See, I'm not gonna like make these hoops continue on to next episode, so you can, I guess, either just leave now if you don't like hoops, or you can enjoy your extended episode because you have hoops. DNL, I still can't believe that's an actual thing. I just assumed it did not actually exist. It's, I think, a bad thing when people automatically assume that your product is a parody before accepting that it's actually a product that you made. But I digress. I like that you actually have these lines in these pipes, though. It kind of helps you remember like where you are, kind of frame of reference. Helps not like pick up these hoops. Okay. But I didn't pick up that hoop, did I? I'm gonna go right over that hoop. Darn it! Stop! You need to hoop properly, Obi. Is that where I need to hoop? That is where I need to hoop. And another hoop. I have 4 more hoops. I'm really worried about going over that last hoop. Oh, never mind. The last hoop was as close to the edge as I thought. If it was close to the edge, I'd be concerned about actually missing the hoop and then flying off the side. But whatever now, since I saw it is where it is. Why would I actually want to have boost? Why am I doing this? I don't think I would ever want to have boost in this scenario. But I'm doing tricks also entertains me a little bit more, I guess. I guess the reason you would jump in these pipe events is to, I still have a timer here. That's the reason you jump is to, so you can preload spins. I don't think you can preload spins otherwise. I think preloading a spin will count if you don't actually let go of the jump button in a pipe. Maybe you're wrong. Very simple Uber, and then I think I'm gonna hate this game for a moment. Bloody hell! Ah, dude. Yeah. Can I just, like, make this quick? Apparently not. Because now I have no speed, I can actually get to the hoops. I want to reach the hoops, but why is your solution, game, to not having enough challenges to just repeat the same challenge and make it longer and more tedious without actually being any more difficult? Not okay with that. Okay, so how about we actually do this a little bit more time effectively now? For some reason, I have faith that I'll actually be able to pull it off. There you go. And if you were actually decent at making out where you are and are not, you could actually go through all these in just 8 passes of the actual pipe, I'm sure, but I don't seem to be too capable of doing that. I also might want to keep the speed down more than I am. Damn it, game! I don't want to go over the bloody hoops, they're so small. Now, is it about here? I think it is. Now, so the next one is, you can measure some of them kind of with your the markings on the pipe, but, oh come on, how is that not, oh wait, what, why, there we go, for some reason, don't understand why I end up getting countered for going through the hoop just then. Okay, thank you. So now, that can be the end of this episode, finally. Yes, I'm sure it is. Well, but you'll just have to prove that one day, because you actually need to do more big challenges. I'll probably spend next episode not doing big challenges, because I've spent so much time doing them lately. So, you know, I have so much more freeride stuff to do. I actually have Sword Metal and one of those goals. But anyways, I'll see you guys next time, next episode, when we head on over to another race, and hopefully I actually get some collectibles while we're at it. We might actually end up getting bronze medal for challenges along with that. Anyway, see you guys next time in Intimidator! Something that intermediate riders are apparently looking for. I don't know if I fit that category. Find out! Bye, guys.